In order to fulfill my solemn duty to protect America and its citizens, the United States will withdraw. From the Paris Climate Accord, thank you. Bottom line is that the Paris Accord is very unfair at the highest level to the United States.